الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. Today in this blessed month of Ramadan, we are honored to have Sister Mikhaila with us, who is going to take her shahada, inshallah ta'ala. Let me just say that whenever you take your shahada, we believe that everything in the past will be erased. You will be reborn. You'll start fresh. You'll be clear from your sins. We are the one who have our own sins. We have to deal with it. But refreshing you start, that will make you clear from all your sins. From this moment, you're gonna be a Muslim. You're gonna start fasting. You're gonna start your prayers. And it's gonna be a journey of learning of your religion and practicing at the same time. So without any delay, I wanna say the words in Arabic and you're gonna repeat after me. Say, Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An.
La.
La. Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illa. الله
أشهد
أن
محمدا
رسول
الله.
I bear witness.
There is no God
but Allah.
And I bear witness
that Muhammad is the messenger of Allah. ما شاء الله. Congratulations.
الله أكبر.
May Allah reward you. May Allah accept you. And inshallah, you are now our sister in Islam. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it an easy journey for you between learning and practicing.
Ameen. Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen.
Allahu Akbar. Signatures.